Well, I just got back from a Pat Metheny concert, and so I got inspired to play. So I'm going to record it, see how it goes.